Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, like to ask you like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. I just like to support the channel. Much appreciated. Don't forget to share the channel. Oh. Guess how they go in this room.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Fuck out my way.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Goodness. Come on, pop out. Well, I can't get, I'm not gonna bother with that. Hologram.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Okay. What did that do for me though? I turned off the lights. I need to get the power. I gotta probably switch it to that one. Get through that door. There's so many doors over here though too.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now, it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the market somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Okay, this is gonna be like an oxygen room soon. Okay, so we had a survivor, but he wanted to kill himself, so. True. I mean, I didn't have a cure for it, so I mean, he still would have died. Can I get a level security? I do want that medical thing, but... can't hold no more!
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Okay, I can do level one now. Boxes there too that I want to grab. Fuck it, let's go. Whoa. No, we gotta come back for level 3 in this area anyways, so. And then there's a... just get up out of here.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
So we gotta head back to engineering, right? I might go on my own time and get... Alright, that's half of our inventory. Yo, what? I don't need nothing else. Tell you the truth. I'd say that's worth it. Let's go. Now I just need a workbench. And there's still other areas we gotta get to. Upgrade our fucking storage capacity. Okay.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Types of stuff over here. I can go down there. What's the map look like now? There's something there, and we can get. We can go down here now. Where's that? Shit, where am I going? I thought there was a door here somewhere. Oh, I gotta switch the door now, so it's gonna follow me. I gotta come back here and we don't need that right now. What am I looking for? A bunch of goodies. Okay, you know what? This is where we're gonna end it. I know it's a short one, but let me go take care of something. I gotta do something, and then on the next episode, I'm stopped. I think there's an auto save, so hopefully, let's go up.
Exiting zero gravity.
Stuff back there too, okay. Zero gravity over there as well. A lot of shit in this area here. Cargo bay. Do we ever need supplies? That's where it is. Yeah, till then, stay safe.